guys. Let me just get my audio fixed up. Got everything good? Okay, sorry guys, I was just checking the stream. Hopefully it is looking good. It seems to be looking good on my phone, so we're gonna be doing this right now. Okay, so we got that. Now we just gotta keep our chat rolling, yo. Okay, here we go, guys. Sorry for that delay. We're gonna be doing the forest. And there we go. Quality, let's make that high graphics quality, because I know you guys like that high quality. And there we go. This game is so scary. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna be oh shoot. Okay, so as you guys have seen, since I've last been here, I've been making a fence around my little territory. I know I just started out, so let's try to build this place up. Hopefully we'll not run into too many animals and cannibals. So let's grab this real quick. Okay, so what we guys have to do is we have to collect tree stumps from all these trees around here. And once we do that, we can make my fence that I've been waiting for. So everything seems to be doing good in my chat. Everything's looking fine. Let's hit this tree a couple more times. Come on, why are you going slow? Oh, gotta wait. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, here it goes. Dropping it down. Boom. Okay, then you grab the logs. And then you gotta just put it back up right here. Okay. keep hearing little bunnies running around. I want to kill it, but too lazy. Okay. Gotta take a breather. Cause my health's running low. Oops. And there we go, we got another one. Oh, where'd the rest of them go? There they are. Let's do get this bunny. Yeet. Gotcha, bunny. Let's hit this tree, and then we're out of here. I am running low on health, so let's get this. Oh, great, that just dropped my stuff even more. What is this? Let's put that away. Let's just grab our stuff. There we go. So everything that's white is what I need to fill in. So I have to grab all this and put them in. Trying to figure out what that's doing. Oh, I just figured out that I was actually playing my own stream in the background, so sorry about that if you guys were hearing that. Didn't mean to do that, so. Whoa, I am on top of it. Let's get some food, yo. Let's go eat real quick. It's getting close to nighttime, so you know what that means. There's gonna be some cannibals around. Okay, so let's get some of our food out. What do you guys want to eat today? Raw spoiled lizard or raw fresh rabbit? I think, or raw edible small generic meat. I think I'm gonna go with the rabbit. Let's place that, cook that real quick. Oh, what a beautiful night. Cooking the food on the fire. I'm gonna eat soon. Here we go. Can we eat it? Yep, we can. Sorry. Okay. So yeah, Atomic Toast Cat gave me I should, but for some reason I don't know if it's in the settings or what, but I probably should, but it didn't come up, so I have to Oh, I'm eating that. Didn't mean to eat that. Let's get the fire going here. Big fire. Yeah. Burn up. Alright, so since it's nighttime, I think it's time to do a little snoozers. Where is it? Oh, what? Okay. Guess my house was broken up a little bit. Okay. Good morning, everybody. Here at the Supreme Lodge. So let's go for some more trees. Oh, we're going this way. I like that I have a little forest right here so I can go tree log hunting or tree hunting. Or I don't know. Oh, we're getting stuck. Alright. Perfect. Alright, here we go. Tree hunting. Here we come. I don't know if this will even give me a tree. Will it? I don't know what I'm hitting. Okay. There we go. Come on. Any second now. There we go. Which way are you falling? That way. Okay. Oops. Wait, no. Give me my logs. See. There we go. I dropped a lot of logs. Hopefully I don't get raided by a cannibal right now. I'd be very messed up. Sorry if you guys hear in the background, I'm still waiting for my popper noise deleter, or whatever they're called. It's supposed to be like a little black thing that goes over your mic so you don't hear a lot of background noise like that. Like my dog just barking at absolutely nothing. Probably the mailman or something. Let's just bang a couple more trees. Ah! Okay. Here we go. Drop. Bang! Barking out.
Hold on, guys. Oh, look at that, guys. My package case came. Hold on, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna run.
Sorry about that. So sorry, my package just came in the mail. As we spoke, we were speaking, my dogs were actually barking at the mailman. I told you it was the mailman. I was like, it's probably the mailman. And of course it was. So that was it. So now I have my deleter. Go drop this one down. Boom. This one's dropping only four. Okay. Get these last two up and we'll go back to our base. And I'll hopefully open this thing up real soon so we can put it on while we're in the stream. Okay. Okay, and whoa. Alright, see. There we go. Let's bring this back to our little village over there. Here, okay. And voila. Drop that. Whoa. Something weird just happened. Pick those up. Place them down. Pick them up. Place them down. Whoa! What the heck just happened? Oh, there we go. Whoa! Scary. Really frightened me. That means we gotta add another door. What the? This door is weird. Should I make a double door? Or a double door? I should probably make a double door. Let's close that puppy up. Let's go R. What? No! Wrong way! No! No! See? There we go. Now I gotta add more walls. So I gotta open my little book up. Let's see what we got here. Fire. Shelter. Food. Storage. Oh, there we go. We got our walls. Okay. Let's bring them. Okay, wait. Gosh, this is gonna be so, okay, actually, you know what? We can bring it all the way over there. Bring it right to where we need it. Is that good? Oh, barely. Let's just make this into a, wait, no. Make that side. There we go. Okay. So now we're gonna have double opening doors. Wait, no, delete this one, I don't want this one. Oh my gosh, I'm cheesed, this is a struggle, actual struggle. Okay, so we got to... walls. It's terrible. Oh well. Book up again, place a wall. All right, that's good, that's good. Okay, here we go. Wait, why is that one taller? Now I gotta break this. It's a waste. How many times do we have to hit this thing? Just break already. Oh god, I am hungry as hell. Where'd my fire go? Gotta wait for this thing to cook. Baby cook, baby cook, baby, come on, come on. Took away, nope.
Okay, in the meantime, let's open this package up real quick. Because we just got a package in the mail. Open this up. And bam! We got our pop filter. Broadcasting and recording microphone. Let's eat that. Yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah. Tasting good. Tastes real good. Oh, my God. Okay, here we go. I'm going to attach it. Going to attach it to the thing. Whatever this is called. The arm. It's tightening. It is tightening. And just tighten it some more. It should sound different now. Sound a little bit better now. Alright, so now we gotta go even more log hunting, and for some reason this thing doesn't even want to break. Come on, break. Please break for me. Just pop already. There we go. Grab this. Look at all these chopped trees. I'm gonna run out of trees soon. Chopsticks. Do this one. Hopefully they spawn more trees. Or do I have to, like, maybe I have to, like, grow a tree? Could that be possible? Oh, whoa. There we go. Oh, yeah. There we go. Should be going down. Oh, yeah. Okay. Since we're really close to this, I'm just gonna put them down right here. Kill. Guy. Pop another tree, yeah.
like since I've been making a lot of noise, it's more likely for cannibals to come. But who knows? I can be wrong. Okay. I'm gonna go grab these. Bam. Let's go back to our home. Hopefully I can just go straight back. Nope. Double doors. Let's see. Okay. Oh, wait. I hear cannibals. I see it. I see a cannibal. Okay. Let's see if there's any other ones. I don't see any other ones. Slowly coming towards me. Do you want to come and fight me, bro? Come here. Come here, bro. Come on, where you going? Swing first, bro. Swing first. Oh, shoot! He's a monster! Oh my god, those parkour moves! No, you know I ain't getting none of this. You ain't getting none of this. You're still alive. Okay, let's pick this fool up. We gotta take him away, because you already know when one cannibal comes and you drop him, leave him there, a bunch of cannibals come. So you gotta put him far, far away. Let's just drop him all the way down here. And then let's get some water, because I am infected. There we go. We're good now. We are still yet to find a turtle shell. And that's kind of sad because I've been wanting to make my water collector, but for some reason I cannot find a shell. Like you go on the beach and you think you find a shell, but it's just a rock. Set up. Oh god, I am thirsty. I have no water. Oh god. I better find some water, yo. I think I can drink the water from the river or the lake, but I don't know what good that would do for me. This is why I need to find a shell. Drink the water. Have I found a rope? We have to do it. We're probably gonna die from it, but we have to. Gotta drink some more. It's probably infected, but it's key to stay alive. I'm not going to turn into a cannibal, hopefully. continue hitting my tree so I can get some more wood before the night ends, or the daytime ends. And I can go to sleep. And boom. Can barely see. It's all about what we can do. See if we can sleep yet. Yes, we can. Oh, what? Oh, I accidentally pressed the button to get back in that game. Sorry, guys. Meant to press Z, but I pressed the escape button. Okay, good morning to the lodge of Clue Supreme. See if there's any morning cannibals. Hungry and thirsty. Okay. Down the hill. Whoa, got that one. Got that one. Let's chop this one down. Chop the tree. There we go. Go that way. Actually, go that way. Don't go in there. That's devil's butthole right there. Drop that. Okay, let's just check my live stream real quick. Make sure everything's doing okay. Two people are watching. Two people, shout out to you. And if you are there, go ahead and say something in chat. Make yourself known. Say what's up. Whoa, my mic just went all crazy. All right. Let's do this. You guys can't tell, I'm a little sick. I've been sick for a couple days. And I hate being sick. Oh, nice cheat drop right there. Push that way. And voila. We got ourselves 4 different logs. That we'll one day be able to turn into a fence. I don't want you, lizard. I've never been that way, actually. I think I might go explore after I put these down. Oh. Can't put that one down. Okay, so let's go over here. Real quick. Let's just put this bad boy down. And let's go eat some food because we are hungry as hell. Okay, now let's go in our inventory. Oh, wrong one. Inventory. There we go. Let's get some lizards. I'll cook it. For this thing to cook up. Let's eat it. Don't have any water. So we're just gonna have to go and explore without water. But first, let's just put these logs away. Okay, we basically got our whole front down, and that just took all day, so that means that we won't be too long, it'll take a couple trips. Only 219 logs left, but let's go ahead and take a little hike this way. I'm gonna try to get this bunny, but bunnies always run faster than me for somehow, don't know how. That. Wait, I think we're coming up on something over here. Don't know quite what it is, but you can see 2 sticks that are popping up. We definitely have something. What could this be? Okay. Definitely have seen this before. I saw those craters over there. We can go check that out after. Let's climb to the top and see what's going on up here. Yeah, it's something up there. I can't see exactly what it is. Oh, yay, a tennis ball. Let's just grab that real quick. Let's chuck it. Good throw. Oh, I hit the... Whatever. Alright. Slowly go down. I'm guessing there's another tennis ball up there, so I'm not even gonna go up there, so let's just keep going with on our day. It's scary. I need water. found the turtle. Hopefully we don't run into any cannibals up here. Whoa. Anybody else see that? She just flew. What the? I think there's something in there. Boxes don't just fly like that, buddy. What is this? What is it? Absolutely nothing. If I can make that help me, like build a house or something. Oh my god, we found a turtle! Turtle! We got a turtle! Yay! Finally, we found a turtle! Yeah! Let's get a couple. Thank you, turtle. You mean so much. Oh my gosh! Yeah. Whoa. Thanks, turtles. You just saved my life. Now I can get some water. But we're actually looking for a tunnel to a cave that I was looking up earlier, not too long ago. Oh, I'm covered in blood from a turtle, and I can get infected from a turtle. So I gotta go in the water. And I'm thirsty, and I'm hungry, somehow. But I just ate not too long ago. Oh, please tell me there's something in here. Booze collected, let's open it up. Please have stuff in it. Yeah, buddy, let's go. We don't need any more thirst, because we just drank some booze. Probably drunk as hell now. Got more booze. Pick that up. I can use that sometime. More. Can't pick it up. There we go. I don't need this cool. Oh, we got a feather. Hopefully, we'll need a feather one day because I picked it up. Okay. No cannibals yet. What is right there? Something wood like. Looks like there might be some wood in that. The old boat or something. Maybe we can use. Nothing inside it though, so what a waste. The forest. If you guys haven't already, please go ahead and drop a like. It doesn't hurt. Just smash that like button. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Whoa, what is that? What is that? I don't know. Said that there's a cave right here. Yes, indeed there is. We're going inside, guys. We are going inside. Use L for light. Please turn the light back on. Okay, which way are we going? Not that way. Oh, wow. Giving us a present right as we walk in, huh? Pretty sure we found a flare gun not too long ago. Oh, we found a flare. That'd be good for later, but not now. So let's keep going. I'm gonna die. I should have probably saved my game before I went in here. But I still am going forward. I don't know how to crouch, guys. Going back up because this is scary as hell, and I'm not down to die before I save the game. What the? Okay, you know what? I'm going down, guys. I'm going down because we are savage, okay? We are savages, so let's freaking go, yo. We don't even save the game, but we still go in. That does not... I don't like that noise. I don't like that freaking noise at all. What the... There's something in the water. I don't like this. There's like absolutely nothing out here. There's nothing down here, so we gotta go back up. Cause boys, we about to die. We about to die. Please don't be nighttime. Please don't be nighttime. Please don't be nighttime. Come on. I just wish it's not nighttime. How do I get out of here? Oh, thank God, it's daytime. Oof. Okay, yo. Let's go back, because that was too scary, and I could not do it. Oh, yeah, let's go. Shout out to Tyler Marsubian for beating the Rise and Draw Easter egg, so we are gonna hopefully play some Revelations and get the calling card where you have everything complete, because you know that's the best thing you can have. And then also I'll have the staff calling card. It's like all the guys with the staves in their hands. So if you guys enjoy Call of Duty, let me know and I'll make one of those videos soon. I've been doing a lot of broadcasts lately. I'm still trying to figure out how to like edit videos on my PC instead of my PlayStation. So we're going to be learning how to do that. And once I do learn how to do that, we will be making videos more often. Don't worry. Let's just cook up some food. Oh, I did not mean to throw that. Can't move. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, buddy. Let's turn that on. Okay, let's cook some food up for us. Only got one more lizard left. We do have some of this. Got a lot of booze. Drink some of that booze. Let's wear this lizard skin though. And we also got a shell, so let's go do that. So yeah, now we get. Oh my god, no! I did not mean to do that. Did I just lose my lizard? That sucks. Yeah, buddy. Where's the water, though? Wait for that to be finished. That did not help jack shit. Okay, let's try that again. Still didn't help, but whatever. Take a little snooze. Or we just do this. Save the game. Take a little snooze. Probably be like really close to more. Oh, it's straight nighttime. Sweet. That's where we'll end our broadcast. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed.